Hey everyone, so you look at this face, you look here, like right here. This face is of an epically extremely tired Shreya, and I'm so tired. I was out the whole day and I'm just like, ugh. But it is days like these, and my hair looks like so colored. I don't know how. But it is days like these when you need a good, refreshing chumpy to just, you know, kind of invigorate you and fill you with energy, which won't happen as such. But I'm going to today do a DIY hot oil massage, which would help you in tackling hair fall. It would make your hair more manageable. Yes, it's supposed to do all those goody things, because no matter how much we love monsoons and, you know, how beautiful it looks and it's all pretty and we want to bathe in the rains, it is not your hair's best friend. Like, trust me, we have maximum hair fall in monsoons, and that's why I'm going to do this DIY hot oil treatment today, which I follow once a week. I do this on Wednesdays or Thursdays, like midweek, and then on Sundays I either do this or I try to do a hair pack, which is also natural and DIY, because I like natural and DIY stuff more, because I have like chemically treated hair. So TMI. So I'm gonna show you next how to make this oil with the stuff that you would already have in your home. And if you don't have this is not very expensive. Nothing is very expensive. I like to keep that in mind whenever I'm doing a video, that I do not use something which is like extremely expensive, because I want it to be available to everyone, like everywhere and stuff. Yeah, I'm so tired. I'm just like, can we just stop it already? So yes, let's next get on to how to make this oil. My head massage is done and I've braided my hair. My scalp feels so minty and fresh right now, and yeah, it's just giving me that tingling sensation, which I really, really like. If you're doing this before taking a shower, like 30 minutes or an hour before taking a shower or taking a bath or whatever, you can put on a shower cap and, you know, just wait for it to be like all soaked in and stuff, and you can use a blow dryer to just fasten up the process. But I am going to keep it overnight. I'm just going to sleep and I'm going to wash it in the morning, and when you wash it, you will kind of feel that you have more softer, more manageable hair, and it will, with repeated use, lessen your hair fall. Any type of beauty regime will take some time. It's not a magic potion. It won't work overnight. If it works overnight, there is something fishy. So yes, any sort of sustainable beauty regime would take time. So give it about I really need to catch up on my sleep. You need to test it out for 2-3 applications, and after that you would see that your hair fall has lessened. This is my guarantee. But yes, give it that much of time, and yes, keep it in a braid if you are going to keep it overnight, because braids are good for your hair. So yes, I hope you guys found this video helpful. If you didn't, please rate, comment and subscribe and tell me. And if you try this out, you can Instagram or tweet me a photo of you with hair oil and braids and all that pretty nice stuff going on. I have an Instagram, a Facebook, a Twitter and a blog. Links to all would be in the bottom bar, so you can make sure to check them out as well. I will see you guys on Wednesday. Till then, take care. Bye. So here are the things we're gonna need. This is sarso ka tel or mustard oil. This is extremely great for the hair, and I know it smells extremely horrible, but don't you worry, we're gonna take care of that. So this is Mahakosh Kachi Ghani oil. You can use any mustard oil that you prefer, and drop in about half of what you would require for your hair. So I'm just gonna take that much, and I'm gonna close it back so that it doesn't leak or anything, and keep it. And then you're gonna need coconut oil, because coconut oil is great for hair as well. I just have mine in an old Marks and Spencer's pump bottle, because pump bottles are great. And I'm going to pump in a little bit of that as well, almost half. That's why we took half of the mustard oil only. Fine. Then we're gonna take Kapoor or camphor. What is great in camphor is that it helps in controlling hair fall, and it gives an extremely nice fragrance, as well as it refreshes your scalp. Also, this is very, very inexpensive. You can find it, we have it in our puja ghar in India, and if you can't find it, you can go to an Indian store or an Asian store and you can easily find it there. Plus, it's very inexpensive. So I'm gonna take, like, these are very huge tablets. I'm gonna take about 4 tablets. right there, and I'm going to take a mortar and pestle, like this is a China mortar and pestle. I'm going to pop it in there and I'm just going to crush it. These are very soft, so you don't need to do much to crush it. And once it's like a powdery, choppy consistency, you can just pop it into your oil, because this will melt in the oil as well. So just drop it in your oil. Camphor is great, as I said, it controls hair fall and it just helps in hair growth as well, because it just stimulates the roots. And you would have a really refreshing tingling sense, just like if you've applied mint onto your scalp, so it will keep your scalp fresh for longer. Then I'm just going to pop it into my microwave for about 30-40 seconds, whatever is your comfort level. I like probably 40 seconds. Here is it, your hot oil is ready to be used onto your scalp. And yes, enjoy applying this to your scalp and having that refreshed feeling.
I'm so tired.